Hey everyone, I'm Michael Simon from PC World, and I'm here in New York City with the Galaxy S10e. And I'm going to show you a cool new feature it has called Power Share, where you can charge another phone with this one. So Samsung has come out with three phones this year, the Galaxy S10e, the S10, and the S10 Plus. And there's a cool new feature called Power Share. And what it is you can actually use your phone, your S10, to charge somebody else's or another phone that you have without a wire, without anything. So up here in the control panel, you go to settings and you're going to see a new option called wireless power share. You tap it and it turns on. You get this little screen all the time, and you can see it tells you some information about it that says, if you have a cover or a case, it might not work properly. But other than that, using it is super easy. You put this phone down and you just put another phone right on top of it. And it's pretty important to put it this way, because if you line it up this way, because of the glass, it gets a little slippery. If you line it up just like this, you know that it's going to work. It starts charging, and it says here that it's going to take about an hour and 50 minutes to go from 43% to 100%. So, obviously it's not, fast charging, but it works in a pinch, and you can still use your phone while it's happening. So you just, you're going to have to hold them together so it's a little bit thicker. But it doesn't shut down the functionality. You can still go around and do what you would normally do. Just hold two phones together, 20 minutes, a half hour, whatever you need. To shut it off, just as easy, you can obviously just remove your phone and it'll stop. Or if you want to just kill it from the source, you can go to the notification center, click on the persistent notification that tells you it's charging, expand it, click turn off, and it'll shut it off, and that's it. Want to turn it on again? Just go through those steps again. It's an awesome feature, and what's super cool about it is that Samsung has brought it to all three models. It's not just reserved for the more expensive S10 Plus or even the S10. The affordable S10e also has it, and Samsung could have easily said, this is an S10 feature and given you a reason to upgrade, but they're bringing it to all three models because it's an important feature, it's a cool feature, and you're going to love it. Thanks for watching. For everything else on the Galaxy S10, tips, tricks, reviews, everything else we have, head over to PC World, and I'll see you next time.